Why are you so confident he'll change his behavior, Mr. President?
Yeah, I'm not confident he changed behavior. What the hell? What do you do over there? So when did I say I was confident?
You
said
in the next 6 months you'd be able to determine.
What I said was, let's get it straight. I said what will change their behavior is that the rest of the world reacts to them and it diminishes their standing in the world. I'm not confident of anything. Just stating the fact.
But given his past behavior has not changed, and in that press conference, after sitting down with you for several hours, he denied any involvement in cyber attacks, he downplayed human rights abuses, he even refused to say Alexei Navalny's name. So how does that account to a constructive meeting as President Putin?
If you don't understand that, you're in your own business.
It's a summit with China.
I owe my last question an apology. I shouldn't have been such a wise guy with the last answer I gave.